When was the golden age of dinosaurs? The Jurassic period. No, it was Cretaceous. Welcome to the Natural History of Dinosaurs. My name is Benjamin Berger. I'm a paleontologist at Utah State University, teaching in the heart of Utah's dinosaur country in Vernal. And so in this video, we're going to answer the question, when was the golden age of dinosaurs? It was the Jurassic period. Anyone who's ever seen Jurassic Park knows that the Jurassic was the golden age of dinosaurs. Yeah, but you know, most of the dinosaurs in Jurassic Park were Cretaceous dinosaurs, like Triceratops and Tyrannosaurus Rex even. Even the oversized, you know, Velociraptor thingies were Cretaceous in age. But the Jurassic has cool dinosaurs. It has like Stegosaurus and Allosaurus, plus the giant Brachiosaurus and Apatosaurus. In that movie in Jurassic Park, these are the big dinosaurs that are the coolest. The Jurassic period has the biggest dinosaurs by far. Have you seen that new Titanosaurus, old boy? It was huge. But the biggest bone beds, like Dinosaur National Monument, are full of Jurassic dinosaurs. Plus, we have Seismosaurus and Suprasaurus. Yeah, but you don't have Ceratopsian dinosaurs like Triceratops. Well, you don't have Stegosaurus and Kendrosaurus, or even Archaeopteryx. We have Tyrannosaurus Rex, the largest land predator ever. And don't you say that Spinosaurus is bigger, because that one is Cretaceous too, so there. But during the Jurassic period, the dinosaurs really started to diversify. They all just sort of die out during the Cretaceous. It was you. You're the one that killed the dinosaurs. Not so. Hey, look at this graph here. Look at it through time. Look at that spike during the Cretaceous. There's a doubling of the number of dinosaurs during the late Cretaceous. Your point is moot. Now, the Jurassic period was a time where the continents were, that we know and we love today, were born by plate tectonics. But during the Cretaceous, now each of these continents had different dinosaurs, so there was endemism. Now, each of these continents had their own, you know, super predator and their whole different dinosaur fauna on each continent. Plus, look at this passage from the textbook here. I have it right here. Let me read it to you.
It sounds like that textbook author was biased.
During the late Cretaceous, never before in their history had the dinosauria been so diverse, so numerous, and despite all those new discoveries
in the Cretaceous, the Jurassic was the golden age of dinosaurs.
All right, maybe we can ask you, which period do you think had the coolest dinosaurs of the Mesozoic? Which do you think was the golden age of dinosaurs?
All right, enough of those two. Summarize dinosaur diversity through time and judge whether the Jurassic or the Cretaceous should be considered the golden age of dinosaurs.